I guess I gotta do all the driving and all the filming.
July 2nd, 2012.